So they're gonna have things jumping on here. Oh, no. I will just take it. Dags. Jeez. I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic will render you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The flood is spreading. We must hurry. Okay. Two betrayals. It's time to learn the truth. Are you guys ready to learn the truth? Like 10 years, 15 years late? Because I don't know the truth. Any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Okay.
Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
It just, I fought like half the game to get here, and then you just show up. You're like, oh.
My usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the index with the core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
Okay. I gonna put it in. I did it. I put it in. Oh, good.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he, your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the flood, which is why we brought the index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
What impertinence. I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you?
Do what?
Okay.
I have the index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough.
Now, why are you machines yelling at each other?
Them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life.
Jeez.
Believe me? Ask him.
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood. You already knew that.
Did I?
I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
I have to fight flying drones now. This sucks. Ah, crap. Oh, crap. Come on.
Do
There's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. That wasn't as...
The gun pointed at the head of the universe.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo.
Right?
We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however.
Okay.
A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job.
So, the Pillar of Autumn?
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Sounds like we're doing that. Oh, crap. That was stupid. Oh my god. Hey, idiot, stop it. Lame. That'll work. Like the shotgun. Shotgun is good. Hey, buddy. Welcome back, losers. Crap. Lame.
Located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the invent.
Ugh. Lame.
The crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. We can't even begin to calculate the perfect range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Working on it. But sweetie, I can only move so fast. Covenant are trying to hurt me. Like that, see? I should be going down, not up. This is the wrong way. But it's better to not have him creeping up behind me. Like a creep, you know. Yuck. Stupid. And that's how it is done. Oh, come on. That wasn't a fall. That shouldn't have been a fall. That's stupid. Interesting.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Ah, oh, you suck. Stupid.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Lame.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse
Wait.
Generator.
Silence. Oh, it's stupid.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Lame.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
All right. I did that to myself too. Flying enemies suck. That's stupid. Did they get in here? Yes, they did. All right, gotta find out now. Bum 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 bum. Unless I just go back out the end. Because then I get back to my ship. And I can just get out of here. That makes sense to me. Unless they brew it up. Wish they could have. Aha! The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent planet. Move out and I'll mark the target with the nav point as we get closer. Cool. Missile launcher. Well then. Whoa, what? That just freaked out. There it is.
I like the desaturated palette more. Oh no. Yeah. I'll swap it for a new one. So that worked out pretty well. Alrighty. Flood. Useful. Here, that's for you. Yeah, thank God. Why weren't you guys dealing with the flood? Loser. Crap. Alrighty. Thank you.
So this one was called Two Betrayals. I don't think we've seen two yet. I just go right through ammo when I fight the flood. Time to punch. Whoa. Yuck. Guess who's keeping the shotgun on? Come on. Just activating the encounter is all. Oh, come on. Oh my god. They're freaking everywhere. I'm gonna need to pick up a different weapon. Yuck. Get bogged down in this scenario, you just get screwed. Okay, this is going better. Alrighty. I can hear him. Work. That's where I came from, isn't it? Sure is. I got turned around and I didn't realize that I should be following them backwards, you know? Because it's all pointing to the index, I guess. That's right. I'll swap for that. Thank you. So it's going to be this for the rest of the game, huh? This feels a little like padding their length. But then also, I wouldn't want to shortchange the encounter with the Flood, because you really want to sell it that these guys are crazy and you don't want to touch them. So, it could go one of two ways in my head, you know? Where you have that little sequence with Flood, and then, oh my gosh, these things are awful. I definitely don't want to be anywhere near them. And then the game is very quickly over. Or you have it like this, I guess. Okay, that's the wrong way. But notice, all these little guys, I'm just completely walking by. Oh my gosh. Did you see the guy just jump off? It's like, yay! Master Chief is here, yay! So there's no real reason for me to stay? Woof! So if I can, I'm gonna just get the heck out of here as quickly as possible. By going through that door. See all of the things from before? They're all stuck at that door. But I do like, narratively, that you always seem to have a horde following you. Oh my god. Still not taking that. That missile launcher, because that seems like a mistake to me. Woof! Bye, guys. Oh, crap. Wow.
Getting pushed back. This isn't good. Crap. Yuck. Oh, crap, they're everywhere. Gosh. See, our Lord and Savior, the shotgun, fixes everything. Oh, crap. Cool. Very good. All righty. And recharge. Through the door. Gonna take a little bit of damage, but it's all shield, so that's fine. Oh my gosh. There we go. And out we go. Are you kidding?